So before we continue, I want to let you know, those videos, we made them just to share with you the knowledge or what we learned from installing and removing parts. So I want you to subscribe to the channel right now. Click on the bell notification to get all the videos on time and leave your question. We're going to respond to them just after this video. So how are we going
to
work on
getting to the shop? I got this 1995 Ford F-150 XL. So I'm going to replace the brake booster and the master cylinder. We got the brake master cylinder here already. So, and we already on the brake booster. And then I just got a phone call from O'Reilly. So they're going to bring it to me. The first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to remove. Try to remove this line. All right. So this I'm using a 716 and a 22 just to hold this. To take this line off. I like using the 716 because it's
we'll be right back.
let's this end first. Oh, so the other one is already in. So the second thing gonna be this right here. This end. Make sure it goes all the way in. And my hands put it out again. There you go. And we're gonna have to put this in. There you go. And these clamps, or you gotta do it yourself. Place it in the set. Now take this thing back. Take this out also. And I'm gonna place this nice in place. We'll be right back.
All right, so the next step, I'm gonna show you guys how to blade the brake system after replacing this master cylinder. So I like using this brake pedal depressor. So you're gonna press on the brake pedal hardly, you're gonna let it go for 5 seconds, you're gonna press it back again, you're gonna let it go for 5 seconds. So you're gonna press it and you're gonna press this brake pedal depressor to it and you're gonna lock it. Press it hard as you can and you're gonna go to the front. Once you go to the front, you're just gonna loose this. You can see fluid start coming out of it. All right, you're gonna let it go, let it drain, and tie it back. You see, you can hear the bubble, the air is coming out of it. All right, you can hear that air is coming out of it. Tie it. I'm gonna go back in. Repeat the same process. Remove the brake pedal depressor. Release it. Leave it for 5 seconds. Press it back in. Go. Start being hard. Leave it for 5 seconds. Start being hard. Press it again. Leave it for 5 seconds. I'm gonna press it. We'll hold it. And place the brake pedal depressor. Go all the way down to the floor as soon as I can. There you go. And I locked it. Gonna go back to the front. Make sure the brake pedal is in place. I'm gonna repeat the same process. I'm gonna lose this. Now you can see more fluid coming out of it. You hear that? You hear the bubble? Alright. Kind of dirty. Tidying back. Here you go. I'm gonna go back in. Make sure you always got fluid.